Hello everyone. Today's Cretaceous profile will be doing as Edmontosaurus regalis. This combed crested hadrosaur lived 73 to 70 million years ago, meaning it has never met T-Rex, but it did coexisted with Arbutosaurs, Despletosaurs, Dromaeosaurids, and Troodontids, and other herbivores. And here's a size comparison. It appears that Edmontosaurus regalis is the largest, but there is an outdated size for Edmontosaurus netens, which is 15 meters long. Some consider outdated, but others consider as a possibility that it could reach that size. Thank you for watching. See you later, guys.